Syracuse, though, picked it up. A stretch where they scored on three consecutive shots. And about Tim Desko, I mean, you want out of superlative sometimes the way Bill had that creative aspect in his game.
Yeah, he missed one of these earlier, but he's so good at understanding where the goal is, regardless of whether he can see it or not.